I think Adweek's really important in helping us do our job.
I've been a reader of Adweek, you know, probably since day one.
I remember my very first job was in London, UK, and I used to get the big, you know, the sort of big folios of Adweek. And I remember reading all the articles and all of the people in it thinking like, wow, I wonder if one day I'll be part of this group.
It's always been a great resource to determine who's doing great work on the agency side.
It keeps us not only up to speed with what other brands are doing and what's working for them, but really insights about what hasn't worked for other brands as well and what challenges we need to be thinking about as we grow.
Our brand team takes advantage of Adweek and Adweek's resources in order to continue to keep a finger on the pulse for the consumer, and we think that's an important part of the overall formula.
What the trends are in the media landscape, which are constantly changing.
It's really personally so satisfying to see that Adweek has done a good job of continuing to innovate and bring and think of themselves as content providers.
How CMOs are approaching their business.
But then also right now, this is a great event to bring people together to learn from each other. Sort of that spirit of inclusion and sharing and best practices is alive and well.
So it really is a great resource for me to use, and I've been using it, as I said, a long time.
I really appreciate that. It's meant a lot to me. I continue to get great insights from Adweek.
Happy birthday, Adweek.
Happy 40th anniversary, Adweek, from the team over at Peloton.
Happy 40th anniversary.
And happy 40th anniversary to Adweek from the IHOP family.